Also known as the Border Jack, the Border Collie Jack Russell mix is a hybrid dog that is developed by crossing a Border Collie with a Jack Russell Terrier. If you are considering giving a Jack Russell Collie mix a home and want more information, then watch this video. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. About the Border Collie Jack Russell mix. The Jack Russell Collie mix is not a purebred dog. As a hybrid dog, this pooch will inherit the personality and behavioral traits of both the Jack Russell and the Border Collie breeds. Nonetheless, not all puppies will exhibit the same traits even if they're from the same litter. It is important to learn more about both the Jack Russell Terrier and the Border Collie if you are looking to adopt a puppy, since the pooch may have more features of one parent dog than the other. The Jack Russell Collie mix is a courageous, clever and energetic breed. Therefore, he will need an active owner who can meet his daily exercise needs. The Border Jack has a hunting personality and can sometimes be aggressive towards other animals, but rarely to those close to him. However, proper socialization will help him get along well with other pets and animals. It is used for a wide range of activities such as tracking, guarding, and hunting. Your new Border Jack puppy will bring a playful and dedicated spirit to your home. The Jack Russell Collie mix is an energetic dog with a heart of gold and a willingness to please its owner. That was just an overview, so read on to discover more amazing facts about the Border Jack breed. Border Jack history. The Jack Russell Terrier and the Border Collie are both established breeds with detailed historical backgrounds. However, the Border Collie cross Jack Russell mix is a recently developed cross, and for that reason, it doesn't have a very clear history. Like other crossbreeds, it is likely that the Jack Russell Collie mix was developed in the US in the last few decades. To learn more about the Border Jack, let's take a look at the origins of both the Jack Russell Terrier and the Border Collie. Border Collie. Described as the best sheep herder in the world by the American Kennel Club, the Border Collie is a working breed. He herds livestock with his stalking abilities and eye contact. This breed might even try and herd you if not properly trained. If he isn't busy, he is a bored dog and he requires daily exercises to keep him healthy and happy. Jack Russell Terrier. The Jack Russell Terrier was originally bred in the 19th century by a British priest named Jack Russell. It's a crossbreed of numerous terrier breeds with some dachshund roots. The Jack Russell is a hunting breed and its main job was previously rat catching. He is a very lively breed that also requires regular exercises to keep him fit and happy. When it comes to temperament, he is a cheerful little pooch with a great intelligence. He is easy to train and gets along well with people and other pets. Border Jack, weight and size. The Border Jack is a medium-sized breed. Full-grown Border Collie Jack Russell Terrier mix adults weigh around 22 to 32 pounds and stand between 16 inches and 22 inches in height. When looking to bring a mixed breed home, make sure you check some pictures online to get a good idea of what to expect. Border Collie Jack Russell mix personality. Difficult to guess with a crossbreed, personality and behavioral traits can vary significantly. A puppy can take after one of the parent breeds more than the other. The Border Jack is a result of two intelligent breeds, so you can make informed guesses to know what to expect. Some puppies will inherit personality traits from the Jack Russell Terrier and some the Border Collie. Others will have a perfect blend of traits from both parents. Border Jacks are intelligent and independent dogs, so you need to keep them active and entertained. Training is easy provided it is not monotonous and does not bore him. These dogs make for excellent guard dogs and are fond of barking to alert you of any danger. They have a strong working personality, which means they will be happy when they have something to do or are being mentally stimulated. An understimulated and under-exercised Jack Russell Collie mix can be troublesome. On the other hand, a well-trained Border Jack is a well-behaved dog, a workaholic and a loyal friend. Buying or adopting Border Jack puppies. While most breeders develop pure breeds, finding Border Collie cross Jack Russell mix puppies for sale or adoption should be easy provided you know where to look. When getting your new puppy from breeders, make sure they offer genetic testing to guarantee the health of your chosen puppy. If you don't want to get a Border Jack from a reputable breeder, you may decide to adopt one from an established Border Jack rescue. As with all mixed breeds, it is advisable to use Embark Breed Identification Dog DNA test to find out the exact health issues that your Border Jack may be susceptible to. This innovative dog DNA test kit will help you identify dogs of mixed heritage like Jack Russell Collie mix. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique Guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.